Hey everybody, I'm Brian. This is Braden. We're from Criterion. It's Tuesday, November 12th. We just wanted to let everybody know that we closed successfully today on Redbud Corners in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. We just want to let everybody know what to expect from here. Braden, what can the investors expect?
Yeah, we're super happy. We have a really good team in place. We hired McGraw Commercial Properties to do the management and leasing on the center. We, of course, are going to do the renewals, and that's really our biggest priority before the end of the year is touch base and make contact with those 2020 expirations and get them to renew. So other than that, we're going to have a November property report. We're going to have a December property report. Both of those will be emailed to you, and then you should expect more formal update at the beginning of the year along with a prorated Q4 distribution.
We also want to let everybody know that we've got a few more deals in the pipeline right now. So you can probably expect some of those to come forth right after the first of the year. So we'll be sure and get in touch with everybody then.
Another few housekeeping items. You might be missing a signature or action of manager or something like that. If you have anything missing in your docs, we'll be reaching out shortly, but you should be getting a Dropbox link with all of your completed files. Take a look through those, make sure they look okay. There'll be a copy of the fully executed operating agreement in there as well. And then just let us know if you need anything. We're here to help, guys.
Thanks, everybody.
Thanks.